the reception, taking the kickoff is Keith. Matt Gordon at the controls. His first crack at it before a home crowd. Gordon drops back, sets over the middle, and it was picked off. Intercepted by Josh Hamilton.
That's one of those English.
They are at the 37-yard line of the Bulldogs. Hamilton drops back, lofts one over, it's up, and it is caught. A nice pass. First and goal from the five. Ball was handed off.
You're late. So he was helping.
That'll bring on a second and goal.
Second down, Ottawa.
Dana Mugisha. Audibles. Some movement in the backfield. He's got two back. Hands it off. And again, the North Bay Bulldogs defense wraps up. And that'll bring on first and goal there at the 3-yard line. Dana Mugisha standing tall, drops back, rolls out, has a man in the open, and he slipped. But he was able to hang on to it, and it's a touchdown for the Invader. On the open man who made a nice run while falling.
I think number four, Kyle Kavanaugh.
I think it was. And he is also going to be setting the ball as they go for the point after. Rami Abu puts it up, gets the extra point. Here we go, kicking off again, the Invaders. Josh Hamilton sends it deep. Dropping the ball is Sterling Billis. Picks it up again and he's out over the 30. Gordon will get a chance to redeem himself here. Starting at his own 31. Drops back. Quick out to Billis. And Billis slashes back. From the Bulldogs 34. And up the middle goes John Bedard. Got to about the 35.
Bay, that's
North Bay. Ball on 35-yard line.
Second throw was just out to the flat, so big play for his confidence, not only, and of course, for our North Bay offense here as well.
From the shotgun, Gordon drops back, airs it out, and off the hands.
That's a complete flag in play.
Now you get to play last week against the Toronto Mad Dogs. Although they had a few receptions on that drive, they weren't able to move that.
Sometimes anything's better, so might give them a little confidence, going a few plays off there.
Yards, however, finding some daylight for the Toronto 41-yard
line.
The first two defensive series for North Bay starting in their own territory.
Definitely in pressure situations early in the game, but field position and certainly favoring the Ottawa Invaders. And here they go. Van Medisha fakes, rolls up, looking down. Now has chalked up his own INT. A change of possession, and here come the Bulldogs from their own 20-yard line, first and 10. Gordon sets under sack. He's moving in the backfield. They're loading the right side. And he goes up the middle. Nothing doing.
They should be able to
go for the Longhorns. 27-0 last year in their opening game. And second and 11, there was a loss of a yard on the play. And here's Matt Gordon again. movement at the line.
Flag in play.
Jim Dorschner here.
Ball on 15-yard line.
7-0 lead for the Oakville, or the Ottawa Invaders, rather. Second and 16 now. Gordon drops back. He's looking downfield, flush from the pocket. Finds some room on the left side and runs it out.
Third 11 Bulldogs.
And from the shotgun, Gordon barking out the control, the audibles. He's got Padley in motion. And here's the snap. He rolls out. Gets his way out.
Gordon on the carry.
Might have picked up two on it. And still a work in progress for this Bulldogs offense.
Yeah, and
exactly.
It's four down football we have here. It's really important to establish both passing. Oh, it's a fake.
All right, so some trickery here.
And that's exactly what they needed, so here we go.
Gordon up under center. The backs are in the eye. A handoff to number 36, Jonathan Wilkinson. That's his first.
Find some creative, more creative ways to do that.
And the give again to Wilkinson, and this time he is wrapped up behind the line of
scrimmage.
Third and 11 now for the Bulldogs. Operating from the shotgun. Gordon barking out the audibles. Takes the snap, airs it out, and he's got a man down. The ball just overthrown out of the reach of Sterling. Well, you never know.
My expert analysis.
It was quite a surprise to see that attempt, but you know, you got nothing to lose. You know this is a stacked team. You know that it's going to be a long afternoon. And putting the ball back in their hands is probably not a good strategy early on in the game, and so they tried to fake it work. But this time they deep punt it away. The ball gets over the midfield stripe. And here comes the run back. So we are, in fact, in Invaders territory.
As slight as it is, but yes.
For the first time today. Drops the ball and wisely falls on it. Defense is certainly getting ahead so far for the North Bay Bulldogs. Moving the ball downfield, so to speak. Dana Mavisha drops back. A quick out. And now in line.
I think that's what coaches call tackling through the ball carrier.
Hit for sure, but he gained two, got Ottawa back to the original line of scrimmage at 3rd and 10. Bama Mugisha. There is movement at the field, the flags are out. And,
flags in play, you're
from the timely plays to the untimely plays. You got a team 3rd and 10, you know. 3rd and 5 is a lot different than 3rd and 10.
Opens up a lot of options for these Invaders, and we'll see. They've got the backs in the I formation. And the give straight up the middle.
Hey, Bulldogs, dig in there now.
The Invaders have a hefty O line. A lot of forward momentum in those O line. Blasting his way through easily enough for the first down.
Thank you to the Ottawa coaches and the North Bay coaches for wearing into this game.
Amagisha operating at the 32-yard line of North Bay. He's got a fresh set of downs, first and 10. He drops back, got a man open over center. That wasn't enough.
Second and 10, Ottawa.
Second and 10, Damon Magisha. Drops back, takes the handoff, gives it up, and field is number 23 for the Ottawa in the last 48 hours. There's no problem.
Okay, I still don't have keys for Troy.
Grass is slick. It just rained prior to this game.
Okay, perfect.
Third and nine now. Damon Magisha. No one in the backfield. He's going back. Danny Magisha probably looked up and saw nothing but yellow and black jersey.
This will
be the last play in the first quarter, I believe.
Fourth and one, or fourth and 18, rather.
Heads up, Bulldogs, let's go!
The Bulldogs will have to be prepared for it. Oh, right now it's almost at midfield. Just one runner back there for the North Bay Bulldogs. And the punt is angled off to the side, not a lot of distance, and goes straight out of bounds at about so only if we get a view of the fans here in attendance at the West Ferris Trojan Alumni Complex. A nice crowd here today. And Gordon gives it up and immediately wrapped up by the Invaders.
Quarterback isn't taking the balls on the outside.
Well, it's about foot speed, and Matt Gordon has a lot of foot speed to get to the outside. Second and 10 from the 35. Gordon drops back. And a quick handoff. Another game, 3 yards.
Garvin, resigning for the last time. Big ball there. Let's come back to the update from the summer.
Gordon at the controls, backs in the I formation. He drops back. And there are flags on the play. It looks like Matt Gordon will be going to the air. If there's any chance of keeping this drive alive. Back is Gordon, and immediately corralled. Corey Claremont, a rookie from the North Bay Bulldogs. He is in some discomfort. He's brought to the North Bay bench. And now the punting unit on for North Bay, 4th and 20. And there is the punt. It's a high end over end punt that's trucked at the 35. And it's up to the North Bay defense to batten down the hatches here. Bane Magisha, the give to collect, and he is corralled. Bane Magisha, one touchdown, one interception on the afternoon. Catch up to collect. Collette has some speed now. Slashing through the backfield and into the 15-yard line.
First and 10 Invaders. Ball in the North Bay, 15-yard line.
Come on, Bulldogs, get that ball, let's go!
Real test here for the Invaders. Dana Magisha. Calling the signals, flicks it back. And reduces back to pass. He airs it out into the corner. It's caught and touched.
That's the big play of the game
from the referee.
So second and 22. From the 26-yard line of the Bulldogs. Pushing the Invaders out of field goal range.
Two with
Randy Magisha rushed. It's 4th and 14.
Back up, Bulldogs! Come on now! Go, defense!
So everything on the table for the Ottawa Invaders.
Damon no yards! No yards! Come on!
Off into the field. And correct. He's operating from his 15-yard line, so he hasn't enjoyed very good field position at all today.
Yardage, boys! Yardage! Come on now!
He dropped back, rolls out to his right, goes over the middle, and the play is broken up. Now, enjoying full sunshine here at the West Ferris Alumni Complex. It's warming up nicely here. He's got a man downfield that likes to go out into the flats and makes the reception. First down here and keep this drive alive.
Five more, come on!
Got two backs behind him. Gordon drops back, looking down field.
Throwing the ball, it's very quick. Not being allowed and not, and also not choosing to take too much time in the pocket.
A nice high kick by Crowder. So that one is erased entirely and puts the Ottawa Invaders back to the North Bay 47-yard line. On the defensive side of the ball, Brad Kerr, a defensive player of the year. Dave Boyd, a sack leader, NFC defensive player of the year. Lots of experience on the defensive side of the ball for North Bay. Now Dana Magisha drops back. He's trying to center field. About to 47.
Or 53.
Dana Magisha. From the Invaders 54-yard line. Dana Magisha Well, you can gather a sense of confidence from this defensive squad. Lokolat is in the backfield for the Ottawa Invaders. He is their most dangerous running back. And Magisha goes over the middle. As these Ottawa Invaders are, they are still themselves trying to find chemistry. So the Invaders are set up in the punt formation. We'll see if the punt is defended. From the North Bay 35. They've started from their 35 now several times. And and then they haven't been able to move the sticks.
Here I am missing the game. I'm on the executive.
Still looking for their first and run.
Since then, it's
defensive
struggle.
Very key interception from the North Bay Bulldogs defense.
Let's go, Bulldogs!
Ben Johnson. Gordon drops back. Just about to throw it into his hand and the ball.
Where's the defense there?
Like it was kind of a low trajectory, so it didn't hang up in the air for really get a good eye on the ball before it hit the ground.
It was there for the taking, but just beyond the reach of those Ottawa Invaders linebackers. And so now, 3rd and 12, long-yarded situation for the Bulldogs, and operating from the shotgun, Gordon, running backs to his left and his right. Drops back, looking down field. Not able to even focus on anyone down there as well. They do have a first down to their head, courtesy.
Sorry, excuse me.
To the 4th and 15, still a hunting situation. Dustin Crowder, the former Sudbury Gladiator, will be punting. And a high snap, and he very nicely brought that down.
Go ahead, run!
But the discipline is awful.
Well, the combination of penalties by the Ottawa Invaders and good play by the North Bay Bulldogs defense. Position. This is about as deep as we've seen the ball in Invaders territory this afternoon. They're at the 45-yard line. It's 2nd and 10. Vena Mugisha, the quarterback, fakes the pass, decides to go downfield and spots his receiver, number 4. He got full extension, diving to make the play.
Pull back and
just across the midfield stripe. And the Bush of Denver up to call it. And so it starts at one.
Most one of them.
Yeah. Let's go, Bulldogs!
Kavanaugh inspecting the defense. And drops back. And so 3rd and 6, Vane and Magisha, the gives to get the first down, and they're going to have to time out, but it looks like he's not going to get the ball. Vane Magisha dodges the attacker, and the ball sails over the edge range, but he rarely has had the time to demonstrate how far he can get the ball out. This Invaders defensive line has made things quite difficult for Matt Gordon so far in this game. He's looking downfield. Was at the 42.
Yes,
certificate to Casey.
And the extra point, a very important extra point. No time left on the clock. And Matt Gordon, responsible for the point after attack. It didn't go very well. And here comes the kickoff. Andover kicked it, runs out of bounds. That'll drop.
Hopefully more to come.
And as we were saying, the but the point after attempt went awry, and we are sitting at a 7-6 score here. And Gordon gives the ball away. Was number 11 Kevin Padney, but these traders are loaded with speed themselves. Yes.
Number 23 on our team does. Look, yeah,
Blue, shoot.
Look at that.
Matt Gordon at the controls. Drops back. Hands it out. Nice ball.
Yeah, I think so. But he's looking a little more confident during the first half.
Yeah, he's got his foot position in good, and he's setting and delivering some good throws now. Operating from the shotgun. The give is to Padney. Tries to make it to the outside before he is dropped down. And as we said in the first half, the field position battle seems to be shifting back. It was heavily in favor of the Invaders for the first half of this game. It makes for a long field when your offense isn't picking. An Invaders bounce. Started out on fire and began to hit the ball to his receivers. Much of the offense coming on the run.
This old player was in there.
5'10", 210 pounds.
Come on, deep breath! Let's go! Hold on! Turn it down!
And their pick. The talent in the Ottawa Valley. First and 10 from the 35. Again, this time almost broke the tackle. It was Brad Kerr hanging on for dear life. Second and 5. The ball is at the North Bay 29-yard line. The Invaders moving the ball well here early in the third quarter. Kyle Magisha. Effective defense. And making that first tackle was Ricker. And it's 3rd and 7. They pushed the Invaders back a couple of yards in that
play.
Banner Magisha drops back, has it down. In a short course of time.
Once again, no field goal attempt here for Ottawa.
4th and 5. They are at the Bulldogs' 30-yard line. Bannon Magisha drops back, rolls to his left, and finds an open man. Weeks gets enough yards for the first down, and then jammed on the brakes and found himself with a lot of territory around him and no defenders. first and 10. Banda Magisha.
Come on, O'Pack!
At the North Bay 17-yard line. He drops back. The give is to Collette, and Collette has some room on the far side and gets into the end zone. Or did he? It looks like he's passing to Weeks and running by Mo Collette.
Let's go, Dino! Put the back down!
First and goal. The ball is at the 3. Banda Magisha gets to Collette, and he gets through. Touchdown, Invaders.
A halftime break with the whatever the Bulldogs are doing right in the first half.
Tucker down, boy!
Looks like Ottawa found a way to get around those things.
Well, a lot had to do with Brad Kerr leaving for a couple of downs.
Yes.
And although he did come back, they're running the ball away from Brad Kerr. And they're finding success
at home.
So the point after attempt, the kick is up, and it is good. Well, what they've shown is that they can score on this Ottawa Invaders team, that the offense is capable of getting touchdowns. Matt Gordon is capable of getting the ball downfield if he's given just a few more seconds of protection. He had a good pocket around him on that Hail Mary pass. And now back to moved it straight up here. Nice. Gordon, second and 10 from the 45. He drops back, looking downfield. And from the shotgun, Matt Gordon. The give is to Pavley. There's no tomorrow. Second and 14, the ball now at the North Bay 47-yard line. The fake to Pavley. Gordon decides to take it himself. May have gotten Gordon back to the line. And he's got his hands full on the offensive line against the swarming Ottawa Invaders. Third and 15, going back. Almost picked it up. Actually, they're at their own 52. And a nice kick is what North Bay needs here by Crowder. The snap is low. He does a good job to field it. But
the first time I've heard, this is the point where we thought he
was going to go deep. Let's go down.
Number 23, he slashes his way for a gain of about.
Let's go,
out to the left. Gives to Aladu, and he barrels his way for a nice game.
Get here, let's go! Come on, D!
Let's go, D! Minute 32 to go in the third quarter, and the Invaders are
D!
To Aladu again, and he puts it outside and gets down to the 20-yard line, but there's a flag on the play. Banda Magisha pitches the ball. Nigel Couchman haven't seen left on the field for the last several plays. And when he does show up, draws a lot of attention. You're right. Couchman was all alone down there at about the 10-yard line when he made that reception. And the extra point is good, and so it is a 21-6 game. Again, an error, a bad snap, resulting in excellent field position for the Invaders, and they turned it into 7 points. And Hadley again, this time. Tape and a lot of ice after this game.
After this quarter, something.
Hopefully nothing serious, perhaps a late strain. Maybe checked out during the week. And now Matt Gordon. Nice fake pitch and resulted in a...
This will be the last play of the third quarter.
So a free play here for the North Bay Bulldogs. No time on the clock. Quado Aduce out to the far left. It worked before. But they go on the run. I'm picking up people. Cecil's Eatery and Beer Society, Nature's Harvest, Broken Arrow Residential Treatment Services. It's just a great cause, and the sad story behind the College Patriots. The cause. And hopefully some good will come out of it with the fundraising and the awareness that it generates.
He's like, no, I'm not.
Now, beginning the fourth quarter, 3rd and 3 for the North Bay Bulldogs. They are at their own 23-yard line.
Pretty much every third down. Offensive play for the Bulldogs is almost just a very important play.
Matt Gordon under center. Got movement on his left side, but the give is straight ahead.
Nice. First down. First down. Nice start.
That's good enough for about 3 yards right there.
Exactly. Yep.
First and 10 Bulldogs.
He's got his own field of gravity.
Ball on 36 yards.
Probably in a good space. And so a fresh set of downs for Matt Gordon. He started out the fourth quarter the right way. A new set of downs. He's looking down for the end. First and 10.
Is he going to? And then
he backed off.
Totally backed off. No, it wasn't off.
North Bay 36. Down 21-6. 13 minutes to go here in the ballgame. And Matt Gordon is going to have to generate a drive here. He drops back and flags on the play. Heading in the wrong direction here.
Come on, dog!
But they still have a fresh set of downs to operate. No one in the backfield for Matt Gordon. He's going to throw the ball. He gets it out.
Come on, AT, call that! Yeah, it's hard!
099-8865.
Quarterback in duties will fall on the shoulders of John Bedard. Or actually Landry. Andre Landry at the controls.
That's quite the course of the race. Gordon comes out of the game.
They just have, they'll tag it on after the kick.
So Matt Gordon.
Kick
is up.
Yeah!
Now the other penalty after the touchdown being assessed as a kickoff.
Go get him! Go get him! Go get him! Go get him! Go get him!
so much today, but this is a big time.
Defense is
also
well rested after that.
Yeah, exactly. Another one.
You just witnessed.
I would have given it to you.
Yeah, we got it.
Second and 10.
Defense
showing signs of weakness. Said Damian.
Oh, yeah, come on, now let's go!
And Medusa back to throw. Has a man.
Oh, they're going to go with the work.
Over the middle. Ends up being open. So Ben Medusa got Allegu behind him.
Come on now, get out of here! Rock him up, let's go!
And two wideouts. Ben Medusa drops back. Throws a ball, a grounder, a one hopper.
Let's go, defense! Stay on now! Get on him! Put the pressure on him! Let's get him out! Get him down! Let's go!
And he missed a correct catch direction. Field for the Invaders.
Now,
he's a very capable replacement for Mo Collette.
Get down, D! No, yes! Now, keep the pressure on! Let's go, D!
Third and eight.
Rough him up! Let's go, Knox! Get
on him! Down the pitch.
Oh, yeah.
Brandon Weeks coming back on the field.
Let's go, D!
Smarter.
Pressure on D! Pressure on him!
Standing back as his own 30. And the punt is off, the spiral punt. And Medusa grabs it at his own 30-yard line and nowhere to go. Nice spiral punt that pushes the Bulldog back into the own zone. Their 32-yard line. First and 10. Matt Gordon. And he gives to Wilkinson. And Wilkinson gets to the 35, but no further.
The defense is shutting them down now.
All the way, boys, come on!
They got like 60 guys.
And now second and 7. Matt Gordon back. Airs it out. It hit something at the line.
She's got
seven. And so 7, a very crucial 7 for the Miami Bulldogs. At their own 35-yard line, trailing by 8, they've got to get a miss on the downs here.
There it is! There you go!
Winterfield,
and they're going to have to sustain a drive here if they have any chance of coming back. Gordon from the shotgun takes to Paddy and drags himself and two in Bacon to 10.
No, it's all the way now, let's go!
Medusa on the left. Randy Bilodeau on the far right. Gordon is back, flushed out of the pocket. Taking a game and a half.
Getting more comfortable with each other and then starting to see the tendencies that they have.
Wilkinson and Siebert in the backfield. The pitch is to Wilkinson.
Come on, you gotta hold that.
Manages to get some second and 12.
Ball on the midfield pressure.
4 minutes to go here. The clock is running.
Go, 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 go!
Siebert, Wilkinson in the I formation. Jordan back to pass. He's hit. Is that much enough?
Watch it up.
The man down. Yeah! It fluttered up there like a helicopter.
Yeah, look at this. It
was brought down.
Oh, yeah, especially down there.
By one of the offensive linemen.
And then doesn't normally carry the ball. Yeah,
yeah.
How'd I hit that?
Another CIS player, Allison, of the East Coast.
Now Allison Mountie, and now first and two for the Ottawa Invaders. First and goal from the two.
Nice.
And nothing doing. The ball is at the five. It's second down.
Second and goal.
Invaders are 21-13. After an interception at the offensive line. By the Ottawa Invaders that has set up this situation where the defense must stand tall. And five on the play, and the ball is intercepted. Receiving kudos on the sideline, the cornerback. Playing for the Bulldogs last year. A big defensive play, and now from the shotgun, Gordon is back, throws it end over, and back into the end zone, number 26 for the Invaders. And with a point after is Rami Abu.
Point after is that time.
And it is up and good. And now
it's a good game, man.
Play as much.
Living by the sword and certainly dying by the sword.
Go!
And now Pablo has a chance.
Oh, being a new team, North Bay seeing obviously their fourth year. On the Ottawa side,
I think it's a travel. I think it's a travel.
And we'll see if there is any magic left in the Bulldogs. The change in editing at the controls. Swings out to his right and is looking downfield, airs it out. It's a touchdown. And Bilodeau got into the end zone for the second touchdown.
On the road, 41 yard line.
Third and 10 from the 30. Put out to Odusse.
Well, there's something wrong because he's getting he's still skinny. He's growing upwards,
especially in the second half.
So is him and Cynthia still
Gordon is actually not on the side. He was on the field as a receiver.
Oh, good track.
Now,
we're
pulled on.
You have about three or four all on. I don't think so. I think
they're just friends. Will be their last possession. And why not try to play? Why not try to play? steps in and expand on this developing chemistry that they have.
It's a chemistry that seems to be developing fairly quickly, too.
It looks like they're just going to sit on the ball.
It's fascinating.
It's been a pretty well officiated game.
Yes.
I don't think there was too many problems with officiating.
Oh,
no. The odd call here and there. But,
one of the
information.
Come on, dog!
Learning a lot from a very experienced coaching staff.
Yes, it's so important. So everybody's got
love it. Ottawa.
Great coaching staff, experienced coaching staff. That looks like some good young players that are ready to learn.
Come on, dog!
And the geisha is back. Oh, over the middle. At the controls. Airs it out. The ball does not have any. Landry in the shotgun. A high snap. He rolls out to his left this time. A nice throw, but into triple coverage.
Josh
Hamilton brings it.
Annual general meeting for the
LJJ. His role with the Trappers. Anna Magisha back.